Hello everyone, I hope you're doing great. Welcome to the Daily Bunny School YouTube channel for distance education. This is Nada, your English teacher. This lesson is for my students in the 5th grade of primary school. Today is Wednesday, June the 10th. And this lesson we will read the text Special Food. Now take your paper's book, page 64. And now, before we start the lesson, let's have a quick revision about food and cooking. So, this is
cucumber,
and then
mushrooms, salt and pepper, lettuce, cabbage, mayonnaise, stew, steak, vinegar, mustard.
So these are different food, and now let's see the ways of cooking.
Fry.
Fry is to cook food in a very hot oil.
Slice.
Slice is to cut the food into similar pieces.
Boil.
Boil is to cook food in a very hot water.
Chop.
Chop is to cut the food into tiny pieces.
Peel.
Peel is to remove the skin from food.
Mash.
Mash is for boiled food. It's usually for boiled potatoes.
Grate.
Grate is usually used with onions and cheese.
Bake.
And bake is to cook cook food in the oven. And now let's listen to the text. Special food.
Baked potatoes by Liam. Ingredients for 5 people. 5 potatoes. Butter, grated cheese, salt and pepper. To make baked potatoes, first, wash and dry the potatoes. Then, make holes in the skins with a fork and put the potatoes in the oven. Next, bake the potatoes for 60 minutes. When they are ready, take the potatoes out and cut them in half. Finally, put some butter on the potatoes and grate some cheese over them. Add some salt and pepper.
And now let's move to watch the video of the text and how to do the baked potatoes.
Baked potatoes by Liam. Ingredients for 5 people. 5 potatoes. Butter, grated cheese, salt and pepper. To make baked potatoes, first wash and dry the potatoes. Then, make holes in the skins with a fork and put the potatoes in the oven. Next, bake the potatoes for 60 minutes. When they are ready, take the potatoes out and cut them in half. Finally, put some butter on the potatoes and grate some cheese over them. Add some salt and pepper.
So basically, the text is about the ingredients and how to do or how to cook baked potatoes. Let's see now the exercise. Exercise 18. Match the pictures to the sentences in the text. The sentences that's written in bold. First sentence is: first wash. The second is make holes in the skin in the skins with fork. Number 3, bake the potatoes for 60 minutes. 4 is cut them in half. And number 5, grate some cheese over them. So we're going to match sentences to the pictures A, B, C, D, and A. And now let's move to the next exercise. Exercise 19, read and choose. Now we're going to read the sentence A, and then we're going to choose between A or B. For example, number one, A, can you slice some onions for me? B, no problems, they're onions. Let's see the answer. So the answer is no problem. When someone asks you, can you slice some onions for me? You answer, no problem. Not their onions, but no problem. Now, complete the exercise with the same way. And now for fun, let's listen to this song. And now let's watch the video of the song, the video clip of the song. So we've heard the song. Please listen to it and then sing it, memorize it. It will be fun.